My goodness, fast motion on these storms.
Yeah, they're moving northwest now at 60 miles per hour in some cases. A whole slew of tornado warnings out ahead of our tropical storm. So let's talk about the first one in Ocean City, Maryland, Worcester County under warning right now. That is radar indicated. And there is the rotation right in there. So it is now past Ocean City and rapidly moving off to the northwest. They're running a different mode on the radar at the Weather Service, so it's a little more difficult to see if you're used to seeing our other velocity color table there. But that's basically where it's headed, towards Little Georgetown and Bayard as well. But there is another area of rotation that is just offshore, so we'll see. There might be another tornado warning issued with that. Then off to the northwest, got another rotating storm. You can actually see a little swirl in that storm right there in the regular reflectivity. So it's got a broad but strong area of rotation, and that is now moving towards the northwest and up towards Seaford and Laurel. So that's going to be coming into Pepper more immediately, then into Hitchens Crossroads, Midnight Thicket beyond that, and then Waterview Acres at 1232. And then another tornado warning here, it's just been updated, Sussex County, and that is near Lewis. Now that area of rotation has really become elongated, and when that happens, you say there's, you know, a little less of a tornado threat. There's still rotation there, but it's definitely more stretched out, but we'll track it nonetheless. That coming towards Oyster Rocks, towards Broadkill Beach, and towards Prime Hook Beach as well. So you've got a whole series of rotating storms here. Not surprising, because there's a lot of wind shear in the atmosphere. And so, you know, when we look at this velocity data, and again, it's in that sort of different mode right now, we're seeing a lot of little areas of rotation right now, Mark. But there is a tornado watch that's ongoing until 2 o'clock in the morning. They have not issued one farther upstream into Delaware, but we'll see about that. Looks like it's been, you know, pretty active here over the last hour or so. So, you know, maybe there is some cause for extending that watch.
Yeah, a little bit surprising that we're not seeing an extension to Delaware or even coastal Jersey, because I think that spin, that favorable spin in the environment, will still be there. Again, checking in on the Ocean City, Maryland city camera here. Watch the lights off in the distance, right? Just underneath the temperature of 74. They keep on disappearing and flickering. Part of that, I think, is because raindrops were just totally slamming this camera when we were looking at it just a second ago. But it was also, I was for a while wondering if some of the lights off in the distance were actually flickering and going off from power outages as the lights were coming, as the rain was coming in and the wind was really cranking. Now we're right along the beach here in Ocean City. You can see the flags absolutely whipping. So here, still an onshore flow. We're still looking at the winds coming in from the coast and moving inland at the surface with a slightly different wind direction aloft, Carl. And it is that, you know, lowest level of the environment, that lowest mile or so, that these storms are tapping into and allowing for some of that rotation tonight.
Yeah, and so many of these storms are now rotating. We're watching the one that just passed Ocean City. And so, you know, again, I know it's kind of difficult to see what you're looking at here, but there's an area of rotation right there. And that is now just west of Fenwick Island. We'll see if they issue a downstream warning for that. But if they do, that'll be coming towards Little Bunting, or Little Georgetown rather, and then Bunting. Then there's another area of rotation that is just east of Ocean City right there. And that looks like it's going to be coming towards Fenwick Island and maybe just north of Ocean City. There's not a warning on that yet, but I would not be at all surprised if we see one, if it continues to look that tight. It does look pretty tight, and we'll see if a warning is issued for that. That is now just moments away from Fenwick Island, so we'll keep our eyes on that for you. Watching again a very broad area of rotation showing up in Sussex County in southern parts of Delaware. It's broad, but it's fairly strong, fairly robust. And that now is coming up towards Hitchens Crossroads, Hardscrabble, Beaver Dam Heights, and Collins Pond Acres. We'll have much more on this coming up in a few minutes.
Hi.